Hey, what's up gamers? Well, just I wanted to know something. Sometimes you play an old Nintendo games on some browser, then it just appeared some unusual screen that you were playing. Just what you see is piracies. Yeah, that's right, that's a pirated game. The pirated game is the illegal copy of the game. That would be serious criminal. And you get the idea. They were copying the old Nintendo game way before Nintendo shut down the old game. Without any permission, well, you know Nintendo hates fans, right? Now do remember, please do not pirate any games, videos, songs and others or you might be in prison for 5 days. Well, that's all. Ciao!